Greetings, Pete Worden here. Baseball legend Babe Ruth once said, "The way a team plays as a whole determines its success. You may have the greatest bunch of individual stars in the world, but if they don't play together, the club won't be worth a dime." The successful launch of NASA's Lunar Atmosphere and Dust Environment Explorer Observatory, affectionately known as LADEE, on Friday, September 6th, was a picture-perfect example of NASA teamwork at its finest. The ability for so many to see LADEE's spectacular launch made this not just NASA's mission, but America's mission. On behalf of us all here at Ames Research Center, it is my pleasure and honor to sincerely thank everyone involved in LADEE's launch for your professionalism, can-do attitude, and outstanding support. Your efforts will lead to helping us understand better our nearest neighbor in space, the Moon. Although Ames staff here in Silicon Valley designed, developed, and built LADEE, and are responsible for mission operations on behalf of the Science Mission Directorate, Friday's achievement would not have been possible without the folks at NASA headquarters, including John Grunsfeld and everyone in SMD, including Jim Green, Director of the Planetary Division, Joan Salute, LADEE Program Executive, and LADEE Program Scientist Sarah Noble. The Mid-Atlantic Regional Spaceport on Wallops Island, which sent this important mission to space. Wallops Flight Facility was responsible for launch vehicle integration, launch services, and launch range operations. Orbital Sciences was responsible for the Minotaur V rocket that carried LADEE into space. The Lunar Quest program, managed at Marshall Space Flight Center. And particularly our friends at Goddard Space Flight Center. Goddard is responsible for managing the science instruments and technology demonstration payload and the Science Operations Center. And NASA's outstanding communications and public outreach teams, who so skillfully and creatively tell our story and enables the agency to touch millions worldwide. Finally, I would like to thank the people at virtually every NASA center who played critical roles in the LADEE mission. All involved were critical to the success of all LADEE activities and are shining examples of why coming through the gates at Ames every day makes me so proud to be here and part of the NASA family. Thanks for a job really well done. Godspeed, NASA.